Hello friends, today we are going to see 8085 instruction MOV RD, RS. Here R stands for register, that's why this instruction is MOV register, and this suffix D stands for destination and ends S stands for source. MOV RD, RS means move the content of source to destination register. Move the content of source register to destination register. Let's see what will be the format. In this instruction, we copy the content of source register. How to read this bracket? The content of source register is get copied to destination register. Addressing mode is register addressing mode. Why is it so? When operand is register, this instruction is having two parts. Before arrow opcode and after arrow operand. Now operand is register, that's why addressing mode is register addressing mode. Now group is data transfer group. This instruction comes from data transfer group. Why is it so? Because we are transferring data from one place to another place. We are transferring data from source register to destination. That's why group is data transfer group. Bytes, total number of bytes this instruction will take, that are only 1 byte. This instruction will take only 1 byte because there is no data or address is given in the instruction. That's why we will not need another separate byte for storing data or address. Flags, none. None of the flags will get affected because of this instruction, because only arithmetic and logical group instructions affect flag, and this is an instruction. This is an instruction from data transfer group. That's why it will not affect any flag. This instruction will copy the content of source register to destination register without modifying the content of source register. Now let's understand this. Let content of accumulator it 87H. This capital H says that this 87 is in hexadecimal number and content of C register is 55H. Instruction MOV C, A. Here A is source register and C is destination register. Means the data will get copied from A register, which is accumulator, to C register. After execution, what will happen? Whatever content was there in accumulator will get copied into C register. And before execution, the content of A register was 87H, that's why it will get copied into C register. And after execution, the content of C register will become 87H and the content of accumulator remains unchanged. That's why over here it is written that without modifying the content of source register. Source register content, which is our accumulator content, remains same before execution and after execution, which is 87H. Thank you.